And tonight, a Marion County couple is facing charges over 6 months after their daughter died in their home. Just hours ago, police arrested 51-year-old John Kelly and his 40-year-old wife, LaVon, for neglect of a dependent. Last August, officers were called to the Kelly's house in the 700 block of Randolph Street. Their 18-year-old daughter, Linda, was found dead inside. So far, there are no details on what led to her death.